father simply got into this truck, you know. By expressing the horse's feel by doing it this way. This is endless. And I love it. You haven't basically started after 100, 150, 200 pictures. I think it's always the same feeling. This wisdom, what do these animals, what are they thinking? When you're dealing with children or everybody, I mean, we don't get contact until we get an eye contact. My background is advertising. And always this illustration, you know, interest. And for the last 15, 16 years, I've been getting more and more into the painting. The horses, you know, the main now, and probably forever. I did live with my grandmother and grandfather in the country in the south of Iceland. I was there 11 summers. And the horses there on the farm, I mean, they were nothing to play with. They were just working animals. Probably, you know, it started there to deal with them. Then time passes. And when I started to paint the horses. The first animals basically coming from Norway who were a part of every day's life in the Viking times. They've always been there on the side, you know, in or very close to us humans. When it was very primitive, everything basically was moved by horses, if one had them, and they did. They did. They were always around, strong characters. Lot of stories, thousands of stories. This land is big and we are few and walking for days or two or three. I mean, that's how it was. But having a horse was like having a Rolls Royce, a good car. I think I'm a very lucky person to build my life nowadays around this, aiming not to simply make a living on what I like to do and love.